Are your Quest 2 files not showing up on your PC? Well, not to worry, I'm going to show you how to fix that. Oh, sorry, let's get started. So I'm not exactly sure why the Quest 2 files will stop getting recognized on the PC, but I've noticed that whenever I get the pop-up window and say always allow from this device, or always remember, whatever, I'll put it on the screen here, but every time I click that, after a while, eventually it just stops recognizing it. So you can either use this fix I'm about to show you, or just don't hit that button and just get the pop-up every time when you plug into your computer. Go ahead and put your headset on so we can get started. Okay, so we're gonna go to Quick Settings, Settings, System, scroll down to Developer, and then just toggle the USB connections off and then back on again. Go ahead and plug your Quest into your PC now. Now, when you plug your Quest into your PC, you'll get the Allow Connected Device to access the files and you can hit Allow. So since we toggled it off and then back on again, it re-prompted the headset to allow permission, pretty much just like resets it, and then the Quest 2 files will show up on our PC again. And that's all for today's tutorial. If you have any questions, feel free to drop me a comment below. I hope the video was helpful to you. And I do have other tutorials on the channel, so feel free to check those out as well. Thanks again for watching. Oh, I didn't realize you were still here. This is awkward.